Okay, this next part I'm going to show you how to record the guitar for the verse. So I'm in section B, which is my verse, and then I'm going to go to my second guitar part, and I can use autoplay for this. So on hard rock, I'm going to set it to autoplay number 4, and I'm going to do 2 bars each of D, then C, then G, then D, and then I'll loop that. Here we go. Okay, then I go back to my track view, trim that so it's exactly 8 bars long, and loop it. And that is the verse completed.